All right, Mary Beth Brown is here for Girl Talk this morning, and moms and moms-to-be, you're going to love this.
Well, you know, it's the new trend of hiring a birth photographer to capture that Kodak moment when you're in the delivery room.
Like all the moments, like from the southern half.
Tell me about the moments.
The moments. When the photographer gets in there.
It is a woman photographer, and she'll come in when you're about 7 centimeters dilated and capture the whole thing from dad's reaction to your reaction to the nurses to the mom screaming, you know.
And the graphic stuff too, right? I mean,
all
this
of
is
that.
It.
Yeah, I mean, some people are saying, you know, there's no way I would do that. Absolutely not. But of course, it is capturing on camera a miracle. So those are the pros
and
for it.
And these are still photographs, right?
This is not. Yeah, you just put it in your photo album.
It's better.
Grandma's brag book.
Right, the graphic pictures and all. But it's better than video because you'd have to censor the video, I'm sure.
Well, they're saying,
you have to bleep a lot of things out.
Some people do have like their aunt or whomever in there taking pictures. I've heard of that.
Yeah.
I had a C-section, so it was easy peasy for me.
It's becoming more and more popular.
I don't know how I feel about it.
I wonder what moms think about that. What do you think? Let us know on Facebook today. I'd love to hear what you think. Go to WXII 12 Girl Talk. Would you have a photographer in the room with you while you're giving birth? Just somebody else to punch, right? Just to get the fury out of your system.
I don't know.
All right, let's go to Brian now with not your forecast, because I know that, you know, that does not happen, right? The photography stays out of the room, according to Heather.
Let me speak for my wife for a moment,
right,
for a second.
Right.
Get that camera out of my business.
Yeah,
that's what
right.
she would say. There's no way that we would allow that. There's no way.
Pictures worth more than 1,000 words.
There's no way. You could take tasteful pictures moments after the baby is born
right.
and not capture, you know. Can you imagine his friends going through the album? Why? You know, it's just.
Yeah. That would be my reaction.
Way too much information. I'm sorry.
Some people are in it. I don't know.
Okay.
Yeah.
All the power
different
to
strokes
sure,
for different folks.
Sure, hey.
Yeah.
Quarter the niche in the market. That's absolutely fine with me. All right, let's take a look at your forecast and see how your world is shaping up today. We have lost control of folks as a society.